the traffic.
Well, Dave, we've got a limo spin out on the 101, a three-limo pileup on the 405, and once again, it's limo to limo on the 10.
Prop 24's failure means corporations will keep their tax loopholes, and we'll see more limos on the road. Guess we better get used to it.
Speaking of Prop 24, today the state laid off another 30,000 teachers, but maybe those teachers can get jobs as limo drivers.
Oh, it's so bad.